four notes. Are you serious? I've got the voice of a soulful angel. Outrageous. But I don't mind, because instead of that, we are going backstage to get all the exclusive action and meet this week's contestants. This man absolutely took the roof off Wembley. It was awesome. Anton Stephans, everybody. Good job. And also Honey as
Honey.
Well.
Yeah.
Is that your dog?
That's my dog, Honey.
Oh,
yeah.
Honey, come on.
Honey.
Come on.
It was crazy. Everyone was on their feet.
I know.
How was
nuts,
it for you?
Right? I think I'm still taking it in.
When you set foot on that stage, what's going through your head when you walk out?
What the hell are you doing?
Do you think there was a judge out there that kind of like understood you the most?
They were all so kind.
Up on that stage, it was your world, man.
It was incredible.
You nailed that performance.
It's amazing. I love it.
Diamond kind of thought I got like 6 million faces or something, and I pull lots of faces when I sing. I'm going to be really conscious of it. Now I'm really conscious of my face. Here we go. Tears.
Like a baby, yes.
Well, she is my baby. She's all I have, aren't you? She's the only girl that's lasted long enough.
We'll be seeing her at boot camp. Three yeses. Tonatha, everyone. Yes. Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
How was it for you performing on that stage?
Very exciting. Really, really loved it.
So we're good to you here. We like to get you ready for the next stage. So for boot camp, we're going to test your XFactorbility. I want you to imagine you are Beyonce on stage, and she's having one of her wind machine moments,
right,
where it's blowing in her hair and she looks super dramatic, right?
Yeah.
So we're going to recreate that. We've got a hairdryer. Ready? Here we go. Okay. Good job. You've smashed that. Awesome. And next challenge. I want you to imagine that you've just performed, as you did,
okay,
and the crowd loved it. And there's lots of fans waiting outside,
right?
So I'll be a fan,
okay,
and if you be Tonatha.
Yeah.
So it goes like this. Oh my goodness, are you Tonatha from The X Factor?
I am.
Is it cool if we get a photo?
Yes, certainly.
Nice, let's do it. So your best selfie face, you ready? Greetings, welcome, Tonatha! That's it for another weekend at the X Factor auditions, but make sure you keep checking back in for more exclusive backstage gossip that you can't get anywhere else.